Welcome to the vlog, guys. Today we're gonna be riding with the homie Akeem. This is my first time riding with somebody else. Let's see how it goes. So he has a Ninja 600. ZX6R just like me, a little bit older though, but yeah, so we just gonna link up with him since and just ride around for real.
I thought you was at the high school. Yo, got the camera and all that. God dang, got the setup. It's on tough.
I need to change the levers, bro. I don't like these huge levers. Like,
yeah, I bet I had to take them Jones off, and dog.
So the plan is to go get some gas first, and then we gonna kick it. Yeah, man, I'm just getting more and more comfortable on the bike, getting more seat time. You see the way that his tag's tucked down like that? I need to get that done on my bike, my tag showing for real. What you gonna do? I appreciate you. Oh, why, oh, why? You trying to get up out of there. You showing off for the vlog. I see you. Why? It's cool. One thing that I noticed, I'm kind of nervous I'm gonna cut him off or something, so that's why I keep on checking my mirrors and stuff. Like, I don't want him to shoot past me while I'm casually drifting over or something, you know what I'm saying? way the bike jerk when I let go of the clutch. If you let go of the clutch too fast, it jerk a little bit. I'm still trying to work on that. Sometimes I do that, sometimes I don't. Let's go. I ain't trying to do too much, but he not expecting for me to take off on the line on him now. Hey, see, I'm chilling. You know what I'm saying? If I was really trying to get up out of there, I'd have got up out of there. Alright guys, appreciate y'all for watching. I think I'm going to end it here. I'm about to put the bike up, go get something to eat, and stay tuned for the next one. Appreciate you.